And those traps burst open, and race 11 is off. At Great Yarmouth, top number three in the centre, two on the inside of Affane Party as they go racing into that first corner. Two leads away, three in second position. Trap number one, Dog MacArthur, in third spot as they come out of turn number two. Trap two, Affane Party is that leader. Three in second place, followed by one, four, six, and five. Into the third corner they go. Trap number two is under pressure. Three closes the gap as they race around the final corner. Trap number two, Affane Party is that leader in this. The Racing Post, second semi-final. That's trap number two, the winner. Affane Party, the winner of race 11. Owned by Mr. Butler and trained by John Lamb.